Hello, I'm Vincent Ryan. In this video, we'll explore Google's AI-powered tool for journalists, providing you with the technology to find stories from within huge piles of documents, designed to save you time and help you organize your research. Let's talk about Pinpoint. Pinpoint is the first tool Google has built specifically to meet the needs of journalists. It will help you transcribe audio, find quotes, or keywords. Now it even allows you to extract key pieces of repeated information from a collection of documents. Pinpoint was developed as part of Journalist Studio, which is a selection of tools from Google that can help reporters find, verify, and tell news stories. Take a look for yourself at journaliststudio.google.com and scroll down until you see Pinpoint. If this is your first time using Pinpoint, you will need to sign up to get access. Fill in the form marking that you are a journalist, and you should be able to get to work right away. Once you've access to the tool, you can go to journaliststudio.google.com/pinpoint. On the landing page, you will see a number of collections already created and shared by publishers from around the world. These are repositories of useful documents, often relating to previous investigations. Think of these as examples of how you can use the tool. We're going to start by creating our own collection. Here's how you do that. Click the blue New Private Collection button. You'll be given a prompt to give your collection a name. Pick something that relates to your story. Pinpoint will now invite you to upload documents from either your own computer or import documents from Google Drive. Upload your files and you are ready to start working in Pinpoint. Pinpoint is extremely secure. You can control who has access to your collections and remove access at any point. While privacy is paramount, Google does follow a rigid process for responding to any government requests for customer data. Any requests we receive from governments are revealed through the Google Transparency Report. Once you've added your files to Pinpoint, you can now use the full power of the Knowledge Graph to interpret your documents. The Knowledge Graph is how Google understands the world. For example, if you open the collection called Agenda Watch, Local Government Meetings, Agenda and Minutes 2020, and type alcohol into the search bar, it will return mentions of liquor, spirits, and drinking, all of which are either synonyms or colloquialisms for alcohol. You can make your searches more defined by putting inverted commas around the phrase. As you can see, Pinpoint has already created some filters down the right-hand side. These are based on people, organizations, and places. You can click on these filters and it will remove any documents that don't mention certain people or places. You can also combine searches to find multiple terms at once. If you've uploaded an audio recording, Pinpoint will automatically create a searchable transcript based on the recording. Pinpoint was used successfully by the Boston Globe team as part of their Pulitzer-winning investigation into dangerous drivers. The investigation parsed and cross-referenced thousands of driver details from across all the US states, revealing huge gaps in oversight. The latest feature to be added to Pinpoint is called Extract Structured Data. As the name suggests, it allows you to extract any table or pairs of values across multiple documents. In practice, it lets you turn a collection of similarly structured documents into a spreadsheet. Take a look now at journaliststudio.google.com/pinpoint/about. Scroll down to the slide Convert Similarly Structured Documents into Spreadsheets. At the bottom, there is a link to a form. Fill this in for access. Using a single document as a template, structured data allows you to extract values from multiple documents that have the same structure. For example, if I upload 10 documents that have similar structure with the information boxes in the same space on each page, I can highlight values on a single document and the tool will extract the value in that location from all the rest of the documents. Once you've applied and been granted access, you will see a new button on the left of Pinpoint when you upload a new collection. The button says Extract Structured Data. Once you've uploaded your collection, click the button and a new window inviting you to get started will appear. Click Get Started. This will open a new tab in the new Extract Structured Data feature. You will need to click the Process Collection button. Once the collections have been processed, a new dialog box will appear asking you to annotate the collection. The tool will now open a new window with a single document from your collection. This document is for annotation so that Pinpoint knows what fields to extract. Across the top, there's descriptions of the different value types that can be extracted. Key value pairs allows you to extract specific fields from across all the documents. Repeated sections and table are self-explanatory. The main tool is the key value tool. It simply allows you highlight values to extract. When you highlight a value, the tool shows you a preview of what will be extracted from other documents in the preview window at the bottom. When you are using the tool, the orange highlight box is the data extracted, while the yellow box will be the column header. Once you are happy with your selection, you can click Extract, and the tool will extract the values to a CSV. So what are you waiting for? Take a look at Pinpoint. You can find out more information about this tool and many others to help you research, verify, and visualize your work on our website. Google also provides in-depth coaching for groups of news organizations through our labs. You can learn more and apply on our website, g.co/news initiative. Thank you, and please send us any questions or feedback at contactgni@google.com.